everybody. Happy you take your time for syndae with me, Stefan. Last week I mentioned a lot of events coming up for our next week's. Tonight is teaser time. First up is the double concert of Axis together with Ron Boats in the Dechenhöhle in Iserlohn. I don't know if there are still tickets available by the time of airing, but you should try, as I do not have a current track by Axis solo. Here you get some Pyramid Peak treat. The Dechenhöhle is actually the home turf of Pyramid Peak, so this fits perfectly. Enjoy the title track from their album Kontinuum.
Thank you.
hypnotic in one. Music by Pyramid Peak, taken from Kontinuum. You will find this cool album over at their Bandcamp shop and maybe at Axel's concert, where we will definitely also be able to listen to the next artist, who is Ron Boats. As a teaser, I picked music from his live album Alone on Stage. Listen in to his track 5.
Thank you.
the magnificent meandering in sound by Ron Boats, to be found on Alone on Stage, who will be on stage at the Dechnöder together with Access on November 16th. And don't forget to visit Groove's online shop to check out his album. More Dutch and German music is to be experienced in Frankfurt Oder on November 22nd. There you get the Flux and Pulse 3 mini festival with Der Spürer, TaboTago and REMY and Däcker. The latter will be the source for a first teaser on this event, also taken from another live event which took place at the BYSS. Here comes Mind Your Own Business.
Thank you.
conversation. REMY and Däcker were live at BYSS. This release is available in the online shop of Deserted Island Music and surely at the event itself, where you will also be able to meet TaboTago from Berlin, which will be our second teaser for this event with an excerpt from Corroding Modernism. Thank you. Well, you never know what you get with TaboTago. This one is from Corroding Modernism, available on their Bandcamp page and at Flux and Pulse 3 on November 22nd. Only one day later, you can get Lost in Space, a concert evening happening in Brussels. An interesting mix of artists over there, amongst others, is Feralia Planitia. But more on her later, as we will first introduce a new name to syndae with Cestrian, who is Ali Renault from the UK, when publishing his darker creations. Let's listen to Reagan Pickle. We'll be right back. Dark Impressions by Cestrian, which are available on Gradients. This one got released via Mechatronica and is available via their Bandcamp shop. And maybe also in Brussels, where you will also be able to meet Feralia Planitia. I had her self-named album on the show before, which was introduced via Deserted Island Music. Well, great time to listen back in with her track Remote Activation. We'll be right back.
imagination.
Also wandering on darker paths. On this one, this is Feralia Planitia in her self-named album. Best to check out her Bandcamp shop for this release or meet up in Brussels. Back to Germany for another event, which will take place in Bochum on December 17th. It's the annual Schallwende Club breakfast with some cool live music, this time presented by Frank Tischer. And sure, here comes a teaser taken from his recent album Impulse. The track I picked is Time Stream 24.
Thank you.
need some epic stuff given here with Impulse or Impulse by Frank Tischer. You can pick up your own copy of this release over at his Bandcamp shop or visit the Schallwende Club Breakfast. Well, now that only leaves one final track for tonight, and this is another cool event. On December 21st at the Stolen Dance in Orchard, you will get a nice Christmas present, namely a concert by Tangerine Dream celebrating their 50th anniversary of Phaedra. The supporting band will be Ron Boats, Stephen Wittlin, Harold van der Heijden and Frank Doritke. Not sure what more to expect by Santa. And of course, the opportunity to listen to the earlier version of Phaedra herself. Okay, folks and friends in Yummy Electronics, that's all the 60 minutes I have for you tonight. I hope you enjoyed your stay and will be back for more and completely different sounds next time. Definitely consider visiting one or more of the events mentioned if you can. And as always, stay or be safe, take care, and continue listening to the best in ambient and electronic music, like you will get as closer tonight with an excerpt from Phaedra by Tangerine Dream. Good night, one and all.